us first heard of Bette Midler as a singer. But this talented native of Hawaii made her professional debut as an actress on Broadway. Her initial foray into the record business brought her three hit singles that sent her debut album into the top 10. In 1979, she made her film debut and earned an Academy Award nomination for Best Actress and went on to star in another 9 hit movies. The Divine Miss M, Bette Midler. Timeless and memorable at whatever she does. MeTV FM.